Some 200 designated health centers are set up across the country to test up to 15,000 people daily. South Korea is going one step further by ramping up efforts to come up with innovative kits that will save time and improve accuracy. Lee Kyung-eun gets us better acquainted with the upgrade.
Within 4 hours, you'll find out whether you have the virus or not. First, health workers take samples by swabbing your throat and nose. The samples are then sent to a lab where a technique called polymerase chain reaction, or PCR, is used to amplify a particular genetic sequence from the novel coronavirus. The gene amplification technique generates millions of copies of the genetic segment so that there is enough of it for doctors to diagnose the presence of COVID-19. It will show a positive result for asymptomatic patients as well. For the accuracy of those results, samples must be transported fast and be well protected.
The viruses in and of themselves, you know, will stay around for a little period of time. And so one of the next steps is to put it into something that will isolate the genetic material of the virus. And that's actually very important because this genetic material is actually fairly sensitive to degradation.
Some cases of misdiagnosis have been reported in China due to contamination or destruction of samples. But even in optimal conditions, the results can be inaccurate. Especially at the early stages of infection, patients could have only a small amount of pathogens, and test kits may not be sensitive enough to detect the virus. That's why a patient is tested multiple times.
It takes the virus a little while to grow. We are often at what we call the limit of detection. And that will mean that sometimes there are false positives or false negatives if the level of virus is too low.
In South Korea, tests could be faster and more accurate thanks to this new test kit developed by a local company.
The new kit is more sensitive than previous ones, meaning it is able to detect the virus if smaller amounts are present, ranging between 10 and 50 pathogens, compared to the normal 50 to 100 pathogens. This helps us diagnose patients at the early stage of disease and treat them quickly.
Authorized by the government last Thursday, this test kit will be used starting this week, becoming one of the 4 types of tests available in the country. And as the company produces all the primary ingredients on its own, the supply of the tests won't be affected by any external factors. Lee Kyung-eun, Arirang News.